Former DHS Secretary Jay Johnson, someone who has held your role before, has told me he believes the climate crisis may be the greatest threat to U.S. national security. Do you agree with that?
I think it is one of the most prominent threats that we face.